This play is about the relationship between a daughter and father, mainly. It's also a bit about some psychological disorders, as well as a hint of mathematics, and there's a little bit of love life that gets brought up into the scene, as well as that family aspect. The role of Harold Dobbs, or Hal as they call him in the play, he's a 28-year-old graduate student working on his PhD, or finishing up it. He kind of has this love interest with the daughter of the professor, Catherine, and he's really wanting to understand her a little better throughout the entire process of the play. The reason I auditioned for this play was because I knew the playwright David Auburn. I've also seen Proof 3 times on other stages, and it just looked like one of the funnest plays I had ever seen. I really wanted to get my hands on this work whenever I first heard that we were going to do it at Lone Star College Kingwood. It's just a really interesting play. It's got a lot of dynamic levels. It's got a lot of things that just kind of get thrown into the mix, and it makes for a good show.
Yes, this is my first time being stage manager before I've done lights, sound, and I haven't done it, so here I go. To me, the play's about Catherine and her struggle and her fear of being like her father in every aspect, from being a genius at mathematics to going crazy. And she's terrified that if she is good at mathematics, she will go crazy. And she's struggling with the vision that she's had for at least 12 years. She's lived with her father, slowly watching him go more and more into madness, and just dealing with that, terrified at the same time that's going to be her someday. Its appeal is because it makes you question what it is people are afraid of at times. Because sometimes you'll think that she's afraid of talking to people, showing her feelings, showing that she is going to go mad. But at the same time, she wants you to know that she's good at mathematics and others. And it just makes you question how you are with the rest of your family and how she deals with it.